Hello, this is a short presentation on the overlay and go no-go gauge capabilities of the Leica Inspira 3. Here on the screen, I have an example part that I would like to inspect. For course inspection, I can have a clear view and I can get all the way up to 6 times magnification on this object. Let's say I want to look at the spacing between the rings on the spring. Well, it's easy to slide it down and notice where the spacing becomes irregular. But what if it's not so obvious? What if I want to compare the spacing to a known good image? Well, it's very easy to use the comparison mode. If I could just go here to the gallery, then I can select an image of a sample that I know is good, and I can add it to the compare screen. I'll see it pop up here. From there, I can just click on the compare button and it will bring up one of three options that I can use for comparing. I can have a semi-transparent overlay, which if I line up my part, I can see where the spacing is consistent with the known good part and where it becomes uneven. If I click again, I can have a side-by-side comparison. And if I click again, I can compare from the other side. All of these functions can be mapped to a switch, which can be pressed easily by the operator, or it can be placed on the floor to be used as a foot switch so that the hands are kept free to move. Let's say I want to do a more close-up kind of inspection. I can bring the zoom in and use the measurement tool to create some measurements. One thing that's easy to do is just to use the straight line tool. And I can do a one-time measurement here. And it might be a little tough to see, but it says 0.49 millimeters. Now, if I want to be even more precise with this measurement, I can double-click and I can type in exactly what I would like the line to measure as. And then that will be updated. Then I can align it with my part and make sure that it's up to spec. I can also save this measurement and recall it to use as an inspection gauge for later. I can do that by just clicking the Save the Annotations to Overlay button. Now it's saved. Let's take a look at a go, no-go gauge that I made earlier. Here's one. Now I have the green zones, which show me the spacing of the springs, which is acceptable, and the red gauge, which tells me when something is out of tolerance. If I just align my springs here, I can see easily determine an area which is definitely within tolerance of spacing. If I continue my inspection down, lining up this rung of the spring, I can see that this one clearly does not meet specification. Then I can easily just with one touch acquire this image. And if I go back in my gallery, I can see that one has been saved without and one has been saved with the measurement. Thank you.